This is a really unique style of mousetrap known as the Mousetrap trap. The design is really simple. It's a plastic box with a latch on top and rubber bands on the side. As you pull the trap apart, those rubber bands stretch. They try to pull both sides of the trap together. There's a latch on top, locking it in place. And the mice are coming out in the daytime, so we're gonna set up the motion cameras, see if they come along, step on the rat trap, and get caught.
Oops.